Welcome friends, you are welcome to GVTC Talcher area MCL regarding testing of inflammable gas. This is called gas testing. This gas testing is means for every coal mine employee, and it is done as per coal mines regulation 1957, regulation 2, regulation 116 and 130. Now this coal mines regulation is again replaced with coal mines regulation 217. Friends, unless and until you know the atmospheric condition of underground atmosphere, you should not go or you should not venture to go underground. Every statutory person as well as manager persons need a gas testing certificate before being employed. And for this they will have to pass gas testing. Here, this gas chamber is meant to know you how to test presence of inflammable gas in a general body of air. This testing is in four ways. One is the simplest way, the testing of methane by flame sapphire. Another is the testing of atmosphere condition, that is called sampling of mine air. Third is the use of different instruments like MSA D6 methanometer, oximeter, multi-gas detector, CO detector, etc. Another is telemonitoring of underground atmosphere. Friends, I am going to tell you regarding this gas chamber. And here accumulation test is done first. This accumulation test is done in a normal frame. This normal frame is around 10 to 12 mm height. This is called normal frame. 3% methane, less than 3 or nil, there is no indication in the frame sapphire. Whenever you do not find anything, it resumes that 3% less than 3 or nil gas is there. Then only you are going for percentage test. In that case, you will have to make a testing frame. And this is called the testing frame. This is called the testing frame. Friends, testing flame, over the testing flame, whatever percent of gas is there, that is called gas cap. Depending upon that height, gas is measured. In normal flame, if flame is elongated, it is used that, assumes that 3% or more than 3% methane is there. It may extinguish depending upon more than 5% of methane. Then only I am narrating the initial stage, then I will go for actual testing of a gas in chamber. Thank you. This instrument is called flame sapphire or sapphire. It is mostly well acquainted with the coal mining industry since long, and this is GL50. The model of this flame sapphire is called GL50 and it is approved by the GMS. This flame sapphire is designed to measure accumulation test, and in case of any gas is not found in accumulation test, then only we are going for percentage test. This is very simple instrument designed by such part and approved by DGMS. Here I am going to explain how flame sapphire is used in coal mining industry to detect percentage of methane. This sapphire is also designed in such a capacity that other than methane, it can also measure the decreasing quantity of oxygen and increasing quantity of carbon dioxide, and in case of emergency it also serves as a light. This is the more vital point. There are four points. One is the presence of methane in the mine atmosphere, the deficiency of oxygen, efficiency of carbon dioxide, and in case of emergency it serves as a light. Let us see how we are conducting gas testing in on ground mine. This is a chamber. This chamber is also approved by BGMS, manufactured by JK Day and Company. I am going to test. This is called accumulation test. This is called normal trend. This is called normal trend. In normal trend, only accumulation test is being conducted. This height of trend is around 10 to 12 mm. 10 to 12 mm height. This is called normal trend. Here, if any percent of methane beyond 3, there is no deviation in the trend area. That indicates percentage of methane in the mine atmosphere is 3, less than 3 or nil. In that case, then only we are going for percentage test. I have allowed gas to enter into the chamber. Yes, you see there is a slight indication in the flame itself. It indicates more than 3% of methane is there. More than 3% of methane is there. You see. This is normal flame. This normal flame is around 10 to 12 mm height. Any percent of methane up to 3, there is no indication in the flame sphere. That means it indicates 3, less than 3 or nil gas, methane gas is there. If it is elongated like this, the flame is now elongated. It is taking its own shape due to excess percent of methane in the chamber. You see, this is encouraging. This is encouraging. This is more than flame is extinguished, more than 5% of methane is there. There is no indication in the flame sphere. More than 3% of methane, the flame will be elongated. Here, it is 3, less than 3 or nil. Then only we are going for percentage test. For that purpose, we'll have to make a testing flame. This is the called shape of the testing flame. This is the testing flame. Now we are going into the chamber. Now we are going into the chamber versus this is testing normal flame. This is testing flame. Testing flame. You see, this is 2% of methane. This is 2% of methane. It is very slightly visible. Very slightly visible, the 2%, again it is increasing, we will go by step again, we are going to, you see, this is your 2.5% return. Please record it. It is 2.5%. We are going to make a 3%. You see, this is 3%. This is clearly 3% of methane. Clearly 3% of methane.
3% of methane. If I am going, this is 3.5. This is 3.5. Is 4. 4 explosion. This is 4. 4 explosion. Again I am going open the off. This is 2.5. This is 2.5. It's 3.5 explosion. 3.5 explosion. It is 3. This is 3%, 3.5.